balmy weekend, the bitter cold that we were dealing with last week is just a distant memory. We really warmed things up in a hurry at this coldest point during that Arctic blast. The temperature in Lexington dropped to 2 degrees. That was Thursday morning. Meanwhile, this afternoon, we reached 67 degrees. That's a 65 degree jump in the matter of just 4 days. And we're going to continue to hold on to this unseasonable warmth, almost springtime feel as we look ahead to this first full week of February. Even outside right now, it is still warm. It's 52 degrees in Lexington. Skies are mostly clear. We're going to keep things that way as we go through the overnight. You'll also notice temperatures don't drop off much. We'll be waking up in the low to mid 40s across the area. That's pretty much on par for where we should be for an average high temperature at this point. And of course, as we head into the afternoon, thanks to a southerly breeze, temperatures are going to quickly climb back through the 60s. We're going to be a few degrees shy where we were this afternoon. That's going to be because clouds will be racing in, and we'll also be tracking some chances for rain in true springtime fashion. But still, temperatures are going to stay well above average as we continue into this week. We bottom out just a little bit come Tuesday. High temperatures will be running in the mid to upper 50s, but then we're right back close to 70 degrees potentially for some of us on Thursday. But don't get too comfortable just yet, as winter is looming as we look towards the end of this week. Now this weekend, the MaxTrack Live Doppler took a little bit of a vacation, and we're going to keep things quiet there tonight and through most of the day tomorrow. Across the region, things have been quiet here on your Sunday as we just dealt with a lot of sunshine into the afternoon. All the active weather has been to our north and our west, also out to the east as a coastal low has been lifting through the Carolinas. Now eventually a low that's going to be sweeping through Wisconsin and Michigan tomorrow is going to be playing a role in our forecast. The cold front that will be marching eastward is going to be spreading clouds our direction as we go throughout the day tomorrow. Eventually, some scattered showers will be filing in into the afternoon hours, could be lasting as late as Tuesday morning, but then we'll begin to see most of those showers winding down. But a more potent system is going to be coming in for the middle of the upcoming week. That's going to bring more multiple rounds of rain that's going to be fairly widespread. And we also can't rule out a few thunderstorms as a cold front is going to stay draped to our north. That eventually is going to be pumping in also the potential for some heavy rain too. And one of our computer models is showing the potential for 2 to 3, maybe even 4 inches of rain over the stretch of this week, as we're going to be continuing to see those multiple rounds sweeping through the area. So we're going to have to keep an eye out for some localized flooding concerns along with those unseasonably mild temperatures. Eventually, though, that cold front will be knocking us back towards winter looking ahead to Friday. But tonight, though, we're going to enjoy a warm night as we drop to 45 under mostly clear skies. Tomorrow, 64 with increasing clouds. Some showers possible late in the day. Those will be wrapping up first thing Tuesday morning. Clouds will stay hanging tough throughout the day on Tuesday, so that's going to knock temperatures back into the mid-50s. Then we warm things right back up into the 60s, even pushing 70 degrees for some of us come Thursday. Along the way, more widespread rain, even some rumbles of thunder will be possible. Then as that cold front finally pushes through on Friday, we could be ending things with a little bit of snow, and temperatures will stay more winter-like looking towards the end of next weekend. We'll have more LEX 18 news after this.